When you're admitted to hospital, we'll work with you to agree your treatment and discharge arrangements. We'll make sure your GP has a summary of the care you've received and any medication you need is ready for you to take home. Sometimes, your discharge date may change. It depends on your progress and how you're responding to treatment. But we'll always do our best to keep you and your family up to date about what's happening. To make your return home smooth, it helps us to know how you're coping at home. For instance, do you have support at home or do you live alone? Will you need any extra support or equipment to help you manage at home? Do you have any pets that need care? You can help us by making arrangements for someone to take you home on the day you're discharged from hospital. Sometimes, depending on your circumstances, we'll arrange private transport to take you home or to where you'll receive your ongoing care. Don't forget, if you're returning home, it's important you know where your keys are. We're likely to ask you several times if you know where your keys are, because it's important to us that you can return home safely without any delay. And when you know the date you're due to leave hospital, don't forget to let the people who'll be looking after you know. Then they can make sure they're available to give you the support you need, such as providing transport and getting in essential supplies. If you're being discharged to somewhere other than home, don't forget to let your family and friends know where you'll be. Let's work together to get you home.